This is how you give the fish what they want. Your bait and lure selection, how and where you place it, and the action you give it will all determine if you catch fish or not. Mimic the crawfish or insect colors you see in the lake. You can turn over the rocks in the water and you can use those color patterns too.